looking to be a rather interesting one. The Japanese team against the Argentinian team. A match made in volleyball heaven.
Yes, indeed. We know the level of the teams on the court, and trying to pick a winner at this point is difficult.
These two talented individuals will be our referees watching over the match. Mr. Dickens and Mr. Boisseau. We're in the Charles Fabre Stadium this evening, where the audience seems restless.
Actually, this stadium gets turned into a concert venue on regular occasions, so the audience is usually in good form in this place.
The two teams have prepared a top-notch lineup for us this evening. The players are now all ready to go, and it's time the match got started. They've called. Technical timeout for both teams. Thank you.
First set ends with a real show put on by the Japanese team.
Indeed, the team has been relaxed from the start of the match, and so it's only normal they take this first set. They've called for a timeout.
comes to an end with this last move. The final score is 2-0. A narrow win for the Japanese team, who was facing a somewhat tenacious opponent.
Yes, indeed, they fought very hard, and we can tell from the score that it wasn't an easy game. They came away with the win, and that's what's important.
And with that result, we're off.